As it stands today, between 40 and 50% of new HIV/AIDS cases in this country are Black. Now, nearly 50% of people living with HIV in this country are Black. Nearly 50% of the AIDS-related deaths in this country are Black. Every day is Black AIDS Awareness Day at the Black AIDS Institute. Black communities were slow to respond to the AIDS epidemic. During those years when many Black people believed that it was someone else's problem, the virus had a chance to get into our communities. The challenge is to get ahead of the epidemic, ahead of the virus. And that has been the hallmark of our partnerships with J&J over time, because they know and we know that the epidemic is not over in our community, and it's not going to be over if we stop talking about it.